I'm Victoria Marshall. I'm the Alumni Network Lead for Deloitte in the UK. To me, a problem solver is somebody that will take a challenge, break it down, find those solutions in a creative and innovative way. I studied law at university, and within that, our assessments were generally based around cases, problems, and within that, we broke it down, we treated each individual part, researching it, coming up with ideas and solutions, and I apply that in my role today.